So all this is happening. Is planet X, or the binary system, is this what's causing all of these things that are happening here, and which all matches the Bible? So are we just seeing God shaking the heavens, and we're going to see mankind's reaction? There's going to be a lot of hoarding, people going underground and leaving the rest up there to defend for themselves. Is this what's coming?
Well, yeah, and that's just the environmental side of things. And yes, it is from perturbers and things in space. But, you know, and as it approaches, of course, we're going to have greater and greater environmental challenges and problems. I mean, big challenges.
What do you mean by that, environmental? What do you mean?
Well, you're going to see, you know, for example, I know this sounds wild, but it will not when it happens. A lot of people believe that mountain ranges rise in, what, thousands, millions of years, correct?
Yeah.
People are going to witness themselves. They'll see mountain ranges rise maybe within half a day. Violent activity like that. Now, that seems impossible, right? That seems just, you know, outlandish. Somebody would say, oh, it's outlandish. Well, let them keep thinking that. They'll see geological changes of magnitude just like that. And there's nothing anybody can do about it.
Wow.
So when people see that, all these things that people have been taught and that they pride themselves on, and believe it or not, pride is what keeps us stuck in a bottle. This is why a lot of people can't grow as far as seeing the real world. They see a painted world, something that they've been educated in. And because they invest time in that education, they're prone to hold on to it and defend it. But all that's going to change. It's going to upset a lot of people because what they prided themselves on knowing, it's just not going to happen. I'll give you an example. There was a young lady last week who had a very rough time, bad time. This lady is a doctor. Well, she had some episode. She saw something spiritual, right? With a person who passed, and it just messed her whole world up. And that was something simple. She happened to witness. She had a knowing about the guy being truly dead, right? But she saw the guy, surprised, shocked, looking at himself, and he couldn't say a word. Well, she was in shock. It's messed her up to this very day. These people are taught that there's nothing spiritual. There's nothing, you know, outside of us or anything like that.
And right.
I'll tell you something, Pastor Paul, that more and more people are going to experience the true reality. And I can tell you right now, they won't be able to take it. They're going to start breaking down. This will translate into very chaotic and violent activity in people. And this will just further upset the balance of things that we have in the world. It's really crumbling is what we see, because more and more of these events will happen. Something else too. In every single case in the Word of God, when the earth goes through changes, it is a high spiritual manifestation time. Those are two things sometimes people don't often put together. Every time the world has a calamity or something calamitous happens to the world, people have more angelic encounters. People have more dreams.
That's
people
true.
Everything starts happening. For example, in some of the old scrolls that are around this world that are greater than 3,000 years old, right before major geological happenings that killed only the Lord knows how many, they start seeing lights in the skies.